was on fire, wild and American. She burns it out, probably just because she can. And if I had a dollar for everything I should have said, I'd probably still be busted out and throw it all away again. Lightning bugs light up all across the southern sky, and some guys get it all, they don't even need to try. I watched you roll away, you didn't even say goodbye, and now I hate the night out. And that's the reason why this is my life on the 4th of July. It isn't much, but at least it's mine. So I got in my van, ended up in Boston. I thought about my friends and I easily lost it. I'd do it all again, I leave everyone exhausted. Some folks get a break, me I'll never call. I thought of you, nights when I would drink too much. You thought about me too, you never tried to get in touch. Went back to school and I ran into some guys, and we started up a band, but we couldn't seem to get it through. We got some kicks, eventually we lost that. Yeah, I talked about it openly. Finally quit, maybe I got fired. I don't know, doesn't matter, just as long as it happened at all. I added up the fear and the doubts I was living with. So I'm glad you went to school and working on that. This is my life on the 4th of July. There isn't much, but at least it's friends, small talking parties, never could stomach it. I'm old enough to say, I remember when. I don't have the time for your nostalgia or your criticisms. You live, you learn, and me, I have learned to let go of parents and bosses and people who don't want you to grow. I know that anything you want, you could do. No one will tell you. I'm not afraid to die.